Morning, dear students. So we are going to discuss about HCF and LCM both. Our shopkeeper sold mathematics books for rupees 108 on Monday and for rupees 84 on Tuesday. What can be the maximum price of each book? So let us solve this question. So number of books sold on Monday is equal to rupees 108. And number of books sold on Tuesday is equal to rupees 84. So now we have to find the maximum price of each book. For finding the maximum value means we will find the HCF of these two numbers. For finding the HCF of these two numbers, we will choose the division method. For division method, we always take greater number as a dividend and smaller number as a divisor. So now we will divide 108 by the number 84. So 84 ones are 84, and after subtracting it we are getting 24 as a remainder, but it will behave as a divisor for the next. And the divisor of first number will behave as a dividend of the for the second number. So 24 ones are 24, that is very less as comparative to 84, but 24 threes are 72, that is less than 84. So after subtracting we are getting 12 as a remainder, but for the next number it will behave as a divisor. So the divisor of second number will behave as dividend for the third number. So 12 ones are 12, so 12 is very less than 24, but we know that 12 twos are 24, that will after subtracting we are getting as a zero. So this remainder, or we can say that the divisor of the last number will be the HCF of this number. So the HCF is 12. Therefore, the maximum price of each book is 12.